conference we see at Boxing Academy in Oxnard, where fighters from Antonio Margarito up to these very young fighters who are just starting their way. Everyone's excited about the Pacquiao Margarito fight. Check it out.
Yeah!
Elie seckbach right there. That's reporting,
right. Reporting.
All day, every day reporting.
Hey, Elie seckbach reporting.
¿Cómo estás?
Un pinto para novia, duro, parado y aguayacanado. Mira. Ahora sí, para el 13 de noviembre va a haber.
¿Qué día? ¿Qué día? ¿Qué día? ¿Qué día?
13 de noviembre.
Two knockouts. He's gonna beat Bam Bam and Tony. Both gonna knock out their opponents.
And now you're famous. Now people know who to look for. And
I'm not famous, dude. I just got my haters.
Hey, two for one. He thought he just had one fighter, and now he has to work.
What's up?
You have to work two corners now.
It's beautiful, right?
It's badass.
Beautiful.
What, he's fighting November 13th. What do you say about that?
That's very good.
It's very good.
Who are you fighting? Do you know?
Omari Lowweather or something like that.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I've been training, fool. I've been ready.
How do you feel about being on the undercard of Pacquiao Margarito?
It's badass. It's fucking, it's a blessing now. I'm glad Bob Arum gave me the opportunity to be on a big card because it's fucking badass.
That's a big syringe.
Yeah, that is.
Say no!
About Pacquiao Margarito?
Margarito's gonna win.
What do you say, Pacquiao Margarito?
Margarito.
Why?
Yes.
They're leaving in 2 weeks for the fight. Are you excited?
Yes.
Do you want to watch the fight? How many rounds? How many rounds?
Eight. In the end of the fight, he's gonna be like that crying.
In the end of the fight, he'll be like that crying?
Hey, to all the people here in the gym, please say no to steroids, kids.
No.
Train hard. You're gonna be good at the sport. Have guts, and you'll have glory, boys. Okay?
I'll wear Elie seckbach shirt just for you, Elie.
For the way in?
For the way in.
So the whole world will see you the way in. Dave, what do you say about that?
That'll be great.
I'll wear it for you because you made me famous and people hate me, so I'll do it for you.
They're gonna hate you double.
So like I'm saying, people hate me because of what you did, and I'll do it for you.
Bam Bam, for the way in, is wearing my shirt. What do you say about that?
Bam Bam, para mi pesaje se va a poner la camisa de Elie seckbach.
Good, huh? This is your worry too.
Okay.
For $100,000.
$100,000?
$100,000. Minimum.
Hey,
Where's that brick that you wrapped around his hand?
Not that one.
It's in my bag going to
Dallas.
It's going to Dallas.
You're going to leave there.
Yeah. It's in my bag going to Dallas.
So we're going to look at your address. Yeah. Oh, wait, we got to put the brick on.
There you have it, Bam Bam Reels. Look out for November 13th at Dallas Cowboys Stadium. In Oxnard, Elie seckbach.
Reporting.
Reporting.